Bill Gates, what's your favorite animal?
Dog.
What's your favorite food?
Hamburger.
What do you eat for breakfast?
Nothing.
What is your worst fear?
I don't want my brain to stop working.
Bill is a multiprocessor. He'll be reading something else, but then processing at the same time. It's chaos.
He thrives on complexity.
He makes a framework in his mind, and then he starts slotting in the information.
If something doesn't line up, he gets really frustrated. It's scary.
But when Bill stills himself, he can pull ideas together that other people can't see.
At Microsoft, I worked night and day, and that was how I made sure Microsoft stayed ahead.
I could be so extreme.
You never understood the first thing about this.
Microsoft hit a new record high on Wall Street.
Rivals paint a dark picture.
He'll do whatever he can to capture more of the market.
Our mother wanted him to focus on community and family.
I gave my mom a hard time not following what she wanted.
You don't raise a family hyper-focused in your head.
Each one of us has to start out with developing his or her own definition of success.
I had the wrong way of looking at things. In life, you have to decide what's important in the world. I will look at energy, climate change, and
disease eradication.
It's important that we start deploying solutions unnaturally fast.
We are running out of time here.
He tends to look at problems from unusual angles.
There hasn't been innovation in nuclear energy for 25 years.
What are the odds of getting the job done?
If you want to make a dent in this, you better think in wholesale magnitudes.
He's at his best when the deck is stacked against him.
There's many challenges.
This is harder than I expected.
Ultimately, it's not what you get. It's what you become.